Mr. Speaker. I rise on a point of order. Several thousands of my constituents have been impacted by an event that threatens their families, their livelihoods, and their business. And I believe, Mr. Speaker, this House has the obligation to address that issue. So, Mr. Speaker, I'm asking for unanimous consent of the House to hold an emergency debate on the canola issue that affects so many Western Canadians.
Honourable member, have the members of the House know there is no unanimous consent.